I remember I used to serve drinks at this local joint, cause I was broke, but my focal point was this wasn't no regular bar. It was a spot where robots were ready to spar. And one night, Megatron rolled in. He ordered Pennzoil, drank it straight from a can. His plan was to go and get wasted again, standing next to Mega Man with a drink in his hand. No, she was praying for a man due to Bender from the offender, her friend Bender. Walked in and walked clock and socked him in the jaw. Then he saw Dr. Robotnik. The robotic was about to attack and Terminator grabbed a bottle saying,
I'll be back.
Cause he was Megatron for a couple of years. Hit Bender with a bottle in it, busted his gear. Ha 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 ha.
Or maybe I just made all that up.